class for apparition. It's okay. She seems peaceful.
My name is Erin Gilbert, doctor of particle physics. At- That's step one everywhere, by the way, in every crack. Very hard to wash off.
We have dedicated our whole lives to studying the paranormal. Now there's sightings all over the city.
There are people out there that need our help.
Holtzman, you're a brilliant engineer. Erin, no one's better at quantum physics than you. We can provide a real service.
I'm joining the club.
You guys are really smart about this science stuff, but I know New York. And I can borrow a car from my uncle.
You didn't disclose that the vehicle was going to be a hearse.
It's a Cadillac!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, did you want to? Sorry, I'll let you. Next time. Okay.
Someone is creating a device that amplifies paranormal activity. And we might be the only ones who can stop it.
Holtzman, come on!
The hat is too much, right? Is it the wig or the hat?
There's a bigger picture at hand here. These ghosts can possess the human form.
The devil is a liar! Get out of my friend, ghost!